Hi everyone, I'm the founder and CEO of Bawiq. I just wanted to take a little bit of time to explain to you what the Bawiq franchise is about. Firstly, let me tell you about myself. Well, I started off packing shelves in 7-Eleven, worked my way to being a store manager at Tesco's and then an area manager for Safeways. I worked in Hong Kong for Swire, worked on the Festival Walk project, in Plaza Singapore in Singapore, for the Makati Center in the Philippines with the Ayala Group, then with the Big B Supercenter in Barbados. Finally, I made my way back to the UAE, where I worked for Aswak, set up the first few supermarkets for them. Then with Surul Real Estate, I built a number of the retail centers that you see around Abu Dhabi, also with Aldar, and finally came on to start up Bawiq. So, who are the guys at Bawiq and what makes Bawiq tick? Well, the first thing is you can see Shabab. Shabab is my director of operations. He's an ex-Zomato guy, really clued up on getting the app up and running, getting stores to sign up with us and getting more customers for us. We have Tanya, she's the head of marketing. Sid, who's our app guru. We have Daniel, who looks after fleet. Aziz, who's head of finance. And finally, last but not least, Nadine, who's head of HR and admin. We do have a board of directors. I, of course, are there on the board of directors, and we have Humaid Al-Masood. He is from Al-Masood Group, and they have brands like Nissan, Infiniti, Renault. They do Rolls-Royce engines for your airlines, Spinneys, and a number of big entities. We've also put together an advisory board. This board is made up of His Excellency Abu Bakr Al-Khoury, who's the Group CEO of Abu Dhabi Capital Group, formerly the chairman of Aldar Abu Dhabi Airport, and was on the board of Abu Dhabi Ports and a number of big entities around Abu Dhabi. We have Colin Beaton. He's the managing director and founder of Limelight, which is one of the largest marketing and branding firms in the GCC. Nathan Weatherstone, who's an advisor for ADNOC, with Fab Bank. And lastly, we have Mohammed Anwardeen, who works for Fab as the head of treasury and looking after their Islamic finance. So what is Bawiq? Bawiq is a cloud supermarket that delivers groceries to its customers within 90 minutes. We have an app, which is very simple and easy to use. We have a myriad of features that help our customers get their groceries quick and easy. So what is the product flow? What do we actually do? Well, customers place an order. The order goes to the store. The store picks the orders, packages it, puts it on a delivery vehicle, and gets it to our customers. So what are you going to do as part of this process? Well, you are going to be the person who is receiving the orders, who's picking the orders, placing it for that delivery vehicle, and getting it to the customers. That is going to be your business. So basically, you are going to be the cloud supermarket in this equation. So we had a lot of problems in the last few months because of COVID. As you know, a number of businesses have suffered heavily because of the restricted movements and issues around the COVID situation. Retail organizations especially have fared quite badly because customers haven't been able to go to the shopping malls and haven't been able to go to the stores to do their shopping. But on the other hand, we've got online supermarkets. Online supermarkets have done very, very well. Companies like Bawiq has increased their customer count enormously because customers now have to stay at home and place their orders in order to be safe. So what do we do and how are we going to help you to be part of our business? Well, so let's look at the average supermarket if you were to go out and set one up for yourself. Well, if you're going to set a supermarket up, which is around 300 to 400 square feet, you're going to need around 300,000 dirhams. Firstly, you're going to have to put some money down for your rent and give some post-dated checks. Secondly, you need to fit out the actual supermarket. You need shelving, you need flooring, you need lights, refrigeration. On top of that, you then need to get all your staff. So you need your labor cards, your labor visas, and so on. So you're looking to spend around 300,000 dirhams in order to get this business up and running. Now, let's say if you go for a bigger supermarket, a mini mart, 900 to 1,000 square feet, you're well into $1 million in order to get that business up and running. So what is the difference between us and the difference between your standard supermarket? Well, if you look at the bricks and mortar model, the setup cost is huge. Like I said, you need a location, you need rent, you have capex, it's massive. You look at the e-commerce model, well, we don't need a location, we don't need a store, we have our application. On top of that, operational costs. We don't have to have a team on the ground in every store looking after inventory, looking after invoicing for finance and so on. We just have one centralized team that looks after the entire app. So what about your target area? What about your catchment area? When you have a standalone supermarket, your catchment area is the distance that customers will travel to come to you in order to do their shopping. Well, for the average supermarket, it's quite small because people will either walk or get in their car for a couple of minutes to drive to you. Unless you're in a destination shopping mall like Mall of the Emirates or Marina Mall in Abu Dhabi, where customers will actually drive to the shopping mall to have their mall experience and then do their shopping before they go home. So since you don't have that and you're in a standalone supermarket, your actual catchment area is quite small. Versus a mobile application, customers can order from anywhere that they want. So your catchment area is massive. On top of that, if you want to grow, every supermarket that you want to invest in and grow, you're going to have to need to put together that same amount of money, that 300,000 to $1 million to get your supermarket started. With us, it's just a press of a button. All you need to do is activate the app in the new area that you're looking to go into. So let's look at the supermarket versus Bawiq quickly. So high startup costs if you're gonna do a supermarket. If you're with Bawiq, it's a low startup cost, just 25K. So you're already around 225K difference. Now, if you're gonna start a supermarket, you're gonna have high staffing costs. With Bawiq, it's low. You just need minimal staff to pick the orders, pack, and get them to your customers. On top of that, what about fit out? If you're starting your supermarket, you got those high fit out costs. With Bawiq, nothing, because we don't have a supermarket. We have no fit out costs whatsoever. Moving forward, what about marketing? So if you're a standalone supermarket by yourself, you have to do all the marketing yourself. You need to create posts, you need to create flyers, you need to create ads, you need to pay municipality fees for each one of those ads, you need to convert it into, translate into Arabic. So all these are costs. It could add up to 15K a month, but with Bawiq, you're not. None of those fees. You've just got 1,500 dirhams a month. Why? Because you have a crowd marketing fund. So you, along with all the other franchisees, are paying this nominal amount to a centralized team who's gonna do all the marketing for you. So if you wanna do leaflets, our marketing team will get those leaflets done. If you wanna do a post campaign on Facebook or Instagram, our team can get all that creatives done for you. On top of that, every month we'll be doing 20 posts in Instagram and Facebook to promote Bawiq as a company, which you're gonna be part of. And finally, what about stock? You have high risk when you have stock in a supermarket. Why? Because you've got stuff falling on the floor and getting damaged. You've got fruits and veg going out of date. You have other products that are possibly maybe being taken from your store without being paid for. And what about Bawiq? We have no stock, so we have no risk. So what are the advantages? You have a strong brand. Bawiq has been around for the last 2.5 years, and we have over 65,000 registered users. We have a tried and tested app. Those 65,000 users are using our app on a daily basis. So the app works. You don't need any technical requirement. All you need to do is to be able to switch on a tablet, read it, understand what products you have to pick it, package it neatly and properly for your customer and get it to your customer on time within 90 minutes. Now, to help you, we have a customer support team, our call center, and customer retention. So these two teams are working for you 7 days a week to help you manage your customers. So when you have an order that's late, our call center will call and help you to notify the customer. When you have products that are out of stock, our call center will help you and notify those customers. What happens if you have customers who are not doing repeat orders? Our customer retention team will call them and get them to start ordering again. So what we're offering is plug and play. Pay your deposit, pay your franchise fee, and start earning money from the second day. So what are the costs involved? What do you have to put on the table in order to get your business started? Well, first of all, you need to pay around 5,000 dirhams. What is this 5,000 dirhams for? The 5,000 dirhams is for us to start your paperwork and for us to know that you're serious about opening your business. Number two, you have to pay a franchise fee. Now, the franchise fee can vary between 20 to 30,000 or 35,000 dirhams based on the area and the size of the franchise that you're taking. The 5,000 dirham deposit that I took from you earlier will be deducted from this fee when you pay the franchise fee. Every month, you would have to pay around 2,500 dirhams. That 2,500 dirhams is going to cover your marketing, your call center, your customer retention, a finance team to look after the your credit card and debit card fees, and so on. On top of that, you'll be paying a 5% of your gross turnover. Now, this is where Bawiq makes its money. The rest of the things, as you can see, it's a nominal cost. It's actually a cost to us, but a benefit to you. Now, on your 5% turnover, when you guys work hard and you make money, that's when I'm going to make money. So that is where Bawiq is focused, on getting you to make as much money as you can. Finally, we have a training fee because you need to understand how to use our inventory management system. So for this, we'll be having a team with you, teaching you how to input items into the system, how to change prices, how to receive orders, how to deal with delayed orders. On top of that, with this 2,000 dirhams, we will include a tablet for you. And that tablet will have preloaded on it the inventory management system. Finally, we need everybody to look good. So we'll be having our Bawiq uniforms. You'll have to pay about 1,500 dirhams for that. And what you get is 25 uniforms, t-shirts, for your staff to wear whilst making their deliveries and picking items. And included is going to be Bawiq masks as well, because we want them to be safe. Finally, what is the process summary? So what do you have to do? What is going to happen after I finish this call? Well, the first thing you're going to do is choose your area. Once you've chosen your area, you're going to call our call center and you're going to pay the deposit. Once you've paid that deposit of 5,000 dirhams, you will start to prepare all your documents. And once you've prepared these documents and you're ready to submit, you will then come and sign your franchise agreement. Once you've signed your franchise agreement, the training will start, you start earning money. So why waste time? Come and join us. Call 02-642-8669. That's our number, our call center. Our staff are ready and waiting to receive your call. Make sure you have your Emirates ID ready because they will require that in order to take the payment. Now, if you have any further questions, I'm quite happy to help you. Again, call us on the number, ask for me or ask for any one of my team, and we will help you. Follow the links that we provide and get your first franchise going. Thank you very much.